life so far. I'm only 26, right? I'm a tarot reader. I like healing. I'm kind of a out there person. Some of you may have been following me for a while. So today for Mermaid Monday, I'd like to do something a little bit different. I have brought my tale, and I have brought other tales, stories that I've brought to you. And now I would like to do something new, a transformation, like a butterfly, dedicated to the butterfly forever. So we have some, if you pay attention, ASMR, if you've done studies on that, the sound healing that's going on right now. Today I'd like to play some bowl for you, and or should I say sing for you. This is called a singing bowl. Each note is connected to a chakra or endocrine system, you could say. I mean, it's really, there's all kinds of different language to kind of explain these things. And I'm going to try to intimately teach you the way that I have learned so that maybe you can try to understand, and maybe hopefully it helps you heal and grow like it has helped me, and if not, la vie, right? So let's make a little sound. So I'll be honest with you, I've gone through different bowls. Like, I have a $300 or like $200, some kind of expensive Tibetan metal bowl that I bought at Guitar Center, believe it or not. And I had played that so hard, I cracked it. And I feel like I've ruined the sound, or I don't know that for a fact. So now it's kind of just a tip jar for my tarot readings. So I became obsessed with crystals. My last name is Mason. I love rocks. And then I kind of discovered bowls. And I found out two different things. I found out everybody has a song to sing. And basically, when you play the bowl, it tells your song. So maybe my third eye chakra is really messed up. And you're going to hear how that sounds and how I sing. And basically, everyone's sound sounds differently. And yes, everybody's sound heals you in a different way. However, how you penetrate and get the best is by going in and playing yourself and letting yourself sing. No matter how shy and embarrassing, it starts out slow, so here we go. Necessary to create the sound, although it does create a different effect. We'll play it both ways.